Let's name the species, species, species. Let's name the species that live in the sea. Gastropoda, arthropoda, echinoderma, tachycoderma, chordata, and sufficiently given me. Come on, sing with me. Just the girls this time. Seaweed is cool, seaweed is fun. It makes its food in the rays of the sun. Okay, the drop-off. All right, kids, feel free to explore, but stay close. Stromalytic cyanobacteria, gather. Entire ecosystem contained in one infinitesimal speck. There are as many protein pairs contained in this one.
Let's go.
Come on, sing with me. There. Porifera, collaterata, hydrozoa, scestophoa, anthozoa, centophora, bryozoa, three.
Hey, guys, wait up.
Whoa. Cool.
Saved your life.
What's that?
I know what that is. Oh, Sandy Plankin saw one. He said it was called a butt.
Oh, wow, that's a pretty big butt.
Oh, look at me. I'm gonna go touch the butt. Oh, yeah? Let's see you get closer.
Okay.
Beat that.
Come on, Nemo. How far can you go?
My dad says it's not safe.
Nemo! No!
Dad?
You're about to swim into open water.
No, I wasn't gonna go.
It's just a good thing I was here. If I hadn't shown up, I don't know.
He wasn't gonna go.
Yeah, he was too afraid.
No, I wasn't.
This does not concern you, kids. And you're lucky I don't tell your parents you were out there. You know you can't swim well.
I can swim fine, Dad, okay?
No, it's not okay. You shouldn't be anywhere near here. Okay, I was right. You know what? We'll start school in a year or two.
No, Dad! Just because you're scared of the ocean.
Clearly you're not ready, and you're not coming back until you are. You think you can do these things, but you just can't, Nemo.
I hate you.
There's nothing to see. Gather, over there. Excuse me, is there anything I can do? I am a scientist, sir. Is there any problem?
You know, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to interrupt things. He isn't a good swimmer, and I just think it's a little too soon for him to be out here unsupervised.
Well, I can assure you, he's quite safe with me.
Look, I'm sure he is. But you have a large class, and he can get lost, you know, from sight if you're not looking. Now, I'm not saying you're not looking.
Oh, my gosh! Nemo's swimming out the sea!
Nemo! What do you think you're doing? You're gonna get stuck out there, and I'm gonna have to get you before another fish does. Get back here! I said get back here now! Stop! You take one more move, mister. Don't you dare! If you put one fin on that boat, are you listening to me? Don't touch the boat. Nemo!
He touched the butt.
You just pounded your little tail right back here, Nemo. That's right. You were in big trouble, young man. Do you hear me?
Get under me, kids!